All right, ladies and gentlemen, Iguana Exterminators here. Good afternoon. We are back over here in, actually it's a little area north of downtown Fort Lauderdale, Coral Ridge Isles. One of our clients, he purchased this place and ended up having a lot of overgrowth, a lot of established iguanas. We came in here, we kicked some butt for him a few months ago, and we're back to do it again for him. So we're going to go out here and get the pellet gun taken out, and we're going to get ready to see what we can do. You guys ready? Let's go. Alrighty, folks. So we've got everything set. The guys, he had Faith Farms out here, very nice folks, to come and pick up a couch. They are taking off. So we're going to actually start out in the backyard and go let the front yard settle down a little bit. Got a lot of babies. Look at them. We'll come back for them. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have our first taker of the day. Here we go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we have our first taker of the day. Mike, that one's for you. See a baby. There, it dropped too. All right, so that's two for you, Mike. All right, I'm gonna go get the grab call, see if I can't get. All right, everybody. I think I found one of our clients' car poopers, and they've been pooping all over their cars. Let's go ahead and take this kid out. That's three for you, Mike. Do what?
To take a picture of my license plate. I'm selling something out on
that. Oh, no worries. Yep, you're good. That was one of his poopers, I think.
Yeah,
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're getting ready to take number four. There he goes. Smack. And there it fell. That's four. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we see number five right here. And double tap. Thank you. folks, I don't know where that thing went. It started to fall and then it like just, I think it's stuck in the bamboo. That's definitely number five, though. Just seen number six, it's on the move. squirrels. Now, what I saw earlier was an iguana, but those squirrels are definitely messing up my game. Well, folks, my client does get number six today. That's right, come down. Yeah, no way I can get that. Well, he said it's all right. Alright guys, that's six of them for my client out here today. I think he's going to be happy. So, alright, that does it. Until next time, don't forget to like and subscribe. Iguana Exterminators.